one of the most popular musicians on the planet. Millions of albums sold, countless awards.
But tonight, Bad Bunny is here to fight.
The following is an Extreme Rules match. Making his way to the ring from Vega Baja, Puerto Rico, weighing in at 160 pounds, Bad Bunny.
Been so impressive competing in the Royal Rumble and at WrestleMania.
Even more so considering this isn't like sports stars and fighters who have made the jump to WWE. This is a musician.
And a worldwide musician at that, taking time in between his recording and touring schedule to amaze the WWE universe.
Here comes a reckoning.
The Archer of Infamy, ready to pass judgment.
And his opponent, representing the Judgment Day, from New York, New York, weighing in at 249 pounds, Damian Priest.
Priest has truly embraced his deepest, darkest side, and I couldn't be happier.
We've seen Priest and the rest of Judgment Day destroy families, put competitors in the hospital, what, just to get ahead?
For Priest, the ends justify the means.
Multiple title reigns in his career already, but Priest wants even more.
And there's nobody who can stand in his way.
I have a feeling we're about to learn a lot about these superstars and what makes them tick in this Extreme Rules match.
These matches always stress me out. An environment like this can turn a superstar into someone they never thought they'd become.
Or you could say this match reveals a superstar's true colors, Saxton. That's far more likely.
The proverbial mud hole has been stomped, and now it's time to walk it dry.
And we're looking at a very animated Damian Priest here.
Yeah, and this is the danger of a fully focused Damian Priest.
Now he's been put on the defensive. Extreme Rules has to be one of the most difficult matches for a superstar to prepare for.
Yeah, I don't know if you can ever enter an Extreme Rules match even close to fully prepared. There's no telling what twisted things that have been boiling in your competition's mind.
Able to reverse that one.
Drove him through the ring.
Ooh, sharp kick.
Uh-oh.
Right on the barricade, gut first.
Oh, my God.
God, what a slam. This match's brutality starting to show on him.
Yeah, the physical price of the Extreme Rules stipulation is really starting to show now.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Priest is picking the competition apart.
Yeah, somehow Bad Bunny has to turn the tide.
Oh, Oh, boy. To the announce table now. Gonna clean it off here. This is gonna be dangerous.
We knew this superstar had a mean streak. We didn't realize that they were downright ruthless.
Grabs the leg.
Look at this. He just tossed the leg.
Getting dangerously close to our desk.
That's it. I'm out of here.
Oh, my goodness. And that was a well-executed attack. He's just getting thrown around out here.
Yeah, Damien's hitting his target with every quiver.
And what a maneuver we just saw there. That was a hell of a maneuver there, guys.
That bunny sidesteps. What a cross body.
Oh, what a knee.
Hits to the core like that'll render you useless.
Squaring off right by our announce table. What an amazing display of athleticism.
Wow, stole one from his opponent's artillery.
Boom! And what's he looking for here?
He's got a sledgehammer!
Oh man, this is not going to end well.
Oh, I hope they back up. They're getting too close for comfort.
Well, no one's paying attention to you, Saxon. They're too busy beating the tar out of each other.
Oh, disturbing impact. Got it.
Like that sledgehammer can cause some serious damage.
Effective arm drag. Whip back into the ring. He thinks he has it. Shoulder up in time.
That's smart. Taking the one to catch your breath.
Sight set on the top rope. From the top.
That bunny is fired up and getting the crowd in his corner.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm. Taking it outside the ring now. Okay, he's re-entering the ring.
The sledgehammer connects. That'll scramble your insides.
And the momentum's clearly against Priest now.
Yeah, Priest needs to shift wherever his focus is over to the task at hand.
The stunning impact.
This has to be stopped. The cumulative damage here is going to have long-term effects.
Oh, he's looking to completely render this leg useless.
Stump puller.
Shoulders down.
With a sharp elbow.
That bunny is fired up and getting the crowd in his corner. We could be moments away from Priest doom.
And Priest spins it off.
Priest finally finding an answer to that onslaught.
Time now for Damien to get his energy up and claw back.
Damien Priest would like to be your guy.
South of heaven. Is that all she wrote?
Well, they don't call it Extreme Rules for nothing, guys. Let's take another look.
Here is your winner, Damien Priest!
Grabbing the win in this one is a serious accomplishment.
You can tell this guy was fired up from the moment the bell rang.